Hello student, this is your English lecture for Standard 8. In our last period, we have completed one poem. The name of that poem is The Little River. In this period, we will solve English workshop on that poem. So let's open page number 38 as well as open your notebook also. You have to write all that questions answer in your notebook. Question number 1. Name the following from the poem. You have to write that answer with the help of the poem. Poem vachun ta poem cha adhare aplyala kuchya prashnanchi uttare dyaychi ahet. First one, two trees. In the poem there are two trees mentioned. There are two names of trees are mentioned. You have to write that two names. Which one? First one, that is a mango, and the second one, that is the palm. Mango and palm, that both trees are mentioned in this poem. Number second, two animals. Which two animals are mentioned in this poem? First is cow and the second, that is jackal. Jackal manje kola. Number three, two seasons. Which one? Summer and ashar. That two seasons are mentioned in this poem. Fourth one, the two non-English words. Which two non-English words are used here? First one, that is ashar, and the second one, that is gamcha. That is the Marathi word. Fifth one, two different timing of the day. दिवसाचे दोन वेगवेगळे टाइमिंग इथे मेंशन केलेले आहेत. कुठली? सूर्योदय आणि सूर्यास्त. इंग्लिश मध्ये म्हणतात डस्क अँड डॉन, डी ए डब्ल्यू एन. लेट्स मूव टुवर्ड्स क्वेश्चन बी. पिक फ्रॉम द पोयम वर्ड्स दॅट डिस्क्राइब साउंड. साउंड डिस्क्राइब करणारे वर्ड्स पोयम मध्ये जे आलेले आहेत ते आपल्याला इथे लिहायचे आहे. फर्स्ट वन, चिरपिंग. सेकंड वन, बॅबलिंग. Third one, howl, H-O-W-L. And fourth one, that is shrill, S-W-R-I-L. C question, pick out words that describe the flow of the river water. River cha flow describe karnare, river cha pravaha describe karnare, char shabd lihayche. Number one, meanders. Number second, strong current. Number three, inspect. Number four, muddy loten. Question number 2A. Find out five lines from the poem that contain the figure of speech alliteration. From all that poem, you have to find out five examples of alliteration. In our last year, I have explained it. But again I will explain now. Alliteration means the repetition of sound. Now we have to find out the lines in which there are repeated sounds. First one, first stanza, third line, sound C is repeated. Second stanza, first line, sound C is repeated, S is repeated. Third stanza, third line, sound B is repeated. Fourth stanza, first line, sound D is repeated. And fourth stanza, second line, there sound T is repeated. These are the five examples of alliteration. Next one, B. Pick up four lines that contain the figure of speech onomatopoeia. Onomatopoeia means the figure of speech which explain the sound. ज्या लाइन मधून आपल्याला साउंड एक्सप्लेन केला जातो त्याला ओनोमोटोपोइया असं म्हटलं जातं. फर्स्ट वन, फर्स्ट लाइन, आवर लिटिल रिवर इट मेंडर्स अलॉन्ग. दिस इज द फर्स्ट एक्झाम्पल. सेकंड एक्झाम्पल, फोर्थ स्टांजा, थर्ड लाइन. थर्ड एक्झाम्पल, फोर्थ स्टांजा, फोर्थ लाईन. ह्या दोन्हीमध्ये ओनोमोटोपोइया हा अलंकार झालेला आहे. Next question. Rearrange the words in alphabetical order. This type of question will come in your exam. Question number 1, language study. लैंग्वेज स्टडी मध्ये तुम्हाला 5-6 वर्ड्स दिलेले असतात. तुम्हाला ते वर्ड्स अकॉर्डिंग टू द अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर यू हैव टू अरेंज दैट वर्ड्स. लाइक दिस एग्जांपल्स आर गिवन हियर. हियर आर 3 एग्जांपल्स. नंबर 1, समर, साइन, स्लाइम, सैंड, शेड, स्टार, स्क्वायर, साउंड, स्प्रिंग एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग. According to the alphabetical order, our answer is first one sand, score, then third one that is shade, then sign, slime, sixth one sound, seventh one strive, S-T-I-R, eighth one that is strong, ninth one summer. Now second one, banks, blossom, boys, bath, babbling. When first letter is same, that time we have to consider second letter. ज्याला पहिला लेटर प्रत्येक दिलेल्या वर्ड मध्ये सेम असतो त्यावेळेला अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर लावत असताना आपण दोन नंबरच्या लेटरला लेटरवरती कॉन्सन्ट्रेट करायचं आहे. आवर आंसर इज बॅबलिंग, banks, bath, blossom and boys. Number 3, these, those, to, through, there, their, they, trap, torrent. Every time T is repeated, at that time you have to consider the second letter. According to that, our answer is there, T-H-E-I-R, second one there, T-H-E-R-E, these, they, though, strong, to, torrent. This is all about alphabetical order. Now let's move towards question number 4. What aspects from the poem do the following phrase describe? Some phrases are given here. What the phrases express, we have to write here in our own words. Their cool shade means cool shade of mango and palm. Their manje kay? Their manje mango ani palm che cool shade. Their cool shade meaning cool shade of mango and palm. Only knee deep meaning the water in the river. Not too steep means both the bank of the river. House work on the river bank means household work of the woman. Inspect means river's flow. Rife with sound means air. Now question number 5. The poem describes two different pictures of the river in summer and in the rainy season. In our poem, we have seen two seasons. First one that is summer and the second one that is the rainy season. Now, write down 4 points of contrast in the changing scene of the river. How river change in summer and how river change in the rainy season, you have to write 4 different points. Number 1, in summer, little river water only needed, and in monsoon, flooded river. In summer, meanders along, in monsoon, current grows strong. In summer, banks not so steep, and in monsoon, water rivers to a torrent swirl along. And last one, in summer, no sign of slime sand shine bright, and in monsoon, the village strive to light, people celebrate rain. Now it is homework for you. There is one riddle given here, question number 6. You have to write that riddle and you have to find the answer of that reader. Okay, now you have to write all this English workshop in your notebook. In our next period, I will take another example or another questions of this poem. Till then, good day.